Welcome to Video Pro Solutions. Today we're doing a video on how to create videos from B-roll footage.
First things first, what exactly is B-roll? B-roll refers to all the extra footage captured. Think of it as supplemental visuals to help tell your story. These clips are typically used to cover up cuts or to enhance your storytelling or emphasize points without the need of dialogue or narration. Jumping into your edits, you want to plan the type of B-roll that fits your story. So ask yourself, what do you want your viewers to feel? Sad, happy, mad, calm, or peaceful?
A good practice is to create a storyboard or shot list. This gives you a clear vision and helps you stay organized during the editing process. Alrighty, once you got your B-roll, it's time to import and organize it in your editing software. I'll be using DaVinci Resolve Studio 19, but this works with just about any other video editing software. So let's jump right on in. If you come down here to a new project, click on that. This box will open up, and I like to name mine whatever video title I'm working on. Just like that, we're gonna open it up by pressing create. Now here we have two windows here. This is your source window, and over here is your timeline window. This is your timeline down here. And down below we have our media, we have our cut page, we have our edit page, we have Fusion, we have our color page, Fairlight for music, and then we have deliver. First thing I like to do is create folders. So pretty simple here. They call them bins here in DaVinci Resolve. Right click, go down to new bin, click here. It'll create a bin for you. Now we're gonna name this footage. We're gonna do that again. Create another bin, call it music. You can call it special effects, whatever. And then I also need another bin for graphics. And then I like to do a timeline bin for all my timelines that I will be creating, so I know where they're at. Trust me, this helps speed up your process. All right, so now that we have our folders, you can create as many as you need. But now we're gonna come over here to our media. Now I need to find my footage. So I'm gonna go to the hard drive that has my footage and landscape video. Here we have it. All right, I'm gonna open up my footage folder. I have a folder marked Good Takes. I have iPhone, I have my M50. I have some photos just in case. And then I have my LG, which is another cell phone. I'm gonna start with the iPhone and I'm just gonna open up that.
Now the fun part starts by dragging your B-roll clips into your folder. Start with your strongest clips.
And just by scrubbing over it, I can get a quick preview of what the actual footage looks like. So we're gonna take this one as well. And then this one here.
So if you're like myself and you have a YouTube account, you can go into YouTube Studio. Right underneath customization is your audio library. I like to search using mood. You can select angry, bright, calm, sad. But for today, I'm gonna go with happy. Now you must read over the license agreement. And as you can see, you can still use this music and monetize videos as of October 2024. Okay, so next I like to select my opening footage. I'll press I on the keyboard to set a start point and O on the keyboard to select an out point. I want to drag this down to my timeline. Next, select your music folder. Select import and select the music track that works best for you. I recommend bringing in quite a few. Now select that track and bring it down to your timeline.
Now another thing you can do is press O here on your timeline and you can create an in and out point as well. So when the video gets to the end, if you keep it on right here for loop, it'll loop back. All right, so now that we have that all set up, we wanna just press play and listen and watch. And watch. All right, I really like those drums, the way they're hitting. So I would like to cut in between. So here's what we're gonna do. Grab some other footage to go over top of this. Add our in and out points. Press I, press O. We just wanna grab the actual video. Line this video up right there and we wanna take another listen. All right, so we're gonna do what we call a edit to beat. So I'm gonna press B, which brings up the bleed tool. I'm gonna cut. It looks like we're about 3 frames apart. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We're gonna continue this process. That should be enough. So what we're gonna do is press A on our keyboard, bring back our selection tool, and I wanna start deleting every other video file. So let's see if this looks good. That's looking pretty good. I don't know, what do y'all think? So we're gonna continue this process. We're gonna add more footage. We're gonna edit to the beat, and here's the final result. Enjoy. Please hit that subscribe button. Leave your comments. And remember to capture those moments and do the best with what you have. Until the next video, y'all.